spot squared away, Captain. Scans confirm zero active targets. Operation Dark Quarry is just outside Mercury, Captain.
SDF carrier Cerberus is dry docked for resupply in the Miranda Moon asteroid field. Payload says there's a prototype airship in the hangar. Let's mount an infill, commandeer the prototype, and keep it out of the fight.
Suppressed EBR 800 ready to go, Captain. Trust me, you won't get close to that ship without it. Watch back out there.
Sir, we've got you in range of Cerberus on the edge of the asteroid belt. I'll be on station for evac once you've acquired the probe.
Solid copy.
Raider, how are we taking control of this bad boy?
We'll disable the carrier with EMPs before boarding.
Roger that. Let's punch it.
1-1-1-2, tower advises caution. Asteroid belt proximity.
1-2.
1-1.
Scars are locked for go.
Roger, count it.
Launch in 3-2.
This is Bravo. We are 030 relative of your position on the far side of the belt.
Scanner's clean. They don't know we're here.
Eyes peeled. Take it slow.
Copy. On me. Enemy transport ahead.
Use cover. Keep moving. Stand fast and see what they do.
Eyes on 2 scouts.
Copy. Got the transport clear.
Take your pick. I'll get the other.
Let's go.
Enemies inbound. Left.
Grab cover.
Clear. Let's go.
Secure your perimeter for charges.
incoming searchlight.
Stay low.
Retribution, this is actual. Cerberus is out of commission.
Roger that. Inbound to your sector.
Copy. We got Skelters in the AO. Hits Guard 2 airborne for suppression.
Roger that. Launching out, sir.
Got patrols topside.
Enemy contact! 12 o'clock!
Coming out the con tower!
Sweep and clear it!
Push through to the bow!
We can't hide here, Reyes!
Here for squad evac.
Roger, sending now.
All stations, be advised, 1-1 is in. Moving on the objective.
Copy. Watch your ass down there.
Jackpot on the prototype.
We got ourselves a shot fight out here.
On my way.
But they thought they were safe out there hiding in that rock belt.
Just moments ago, UNSA forces, along with the Navy's elite SATO teams, launched a surprise offensive in the Uranian moon, Miranda. Our sources tell us the target was a settlement defense front ship harboring some kind of prototype technology. After a brief skirmish, SATO forces were able to board the vessel and apprehend that prototype. An official UNSA announcement is expected shortly, but this is already being hailed as a critical blow to the SETDEV's offensive capabilities. This is Peter Bryan, reporting from Geneva.